Hi, Nadine here. I'm just doing a demonstration on the magic ring, or magic circle. I know a lot of people don't like using them. I exclusively use them for any of my projects that are in the round. I find it's a lot simpler myself. So what you would want to do is grab the end, have a little bit of on the end, wrap around your finger twice, and then come up and grab there. Yarn over, pull your hook through, and now you can take your finger out. And then do your stitches. I'm just going to make 6 single crochet, or in the UK it would be 6 double crochet. That's generally how a lot of my projects work start, so you know, might as well do it that way. Sorry if I sound a little rough, I've been having a heck of a winter. Been wanting to start this for a while, and I've been too sick too, so I said I'm just going to do this anyway today. Well, we've got the 6 single, we got the starting stitches down there. So now we need to close up that ring. Just take your project and take the end and pull. And you see that one string that goes down there? You want to grab that and pull from this side. You want to pull it that way, like that way, and you'll get the other big end smaller. So now you're closed up. I'm going to grab your other end again and just do it that way. It's the way I like them off. It seems to keep it nice and tight that way. And so now you would just continue on like you normally would. So I also crochet my end down as I'm going. So now I'm just going to continue on like I was doing a whatever project. I'm just grabbing the back loop only because I did it a little tight, and it's either that or I'm using a little bit too large of a needle or a hook, and can't get it through both of them without struggling. And so, even though some of the projects I do call for back loops for the amigurumi. And anyway, you just would continue on with however your pattern says to go. Thank you, and I hope you like this. If you like the video, click the like button down there, and give me a subscribes if you want to see more content from me. Thank you, and you have a wonderful day.